entered the residence, they simply said, "Where are you?" The homeowner, Mr. Jesus Diaz, came out with his wife, Guadalupe. They were told to hit the floor. Before both of them hit the floor, Mr. Diaz was shot at least one time in the head.